Hi kids. So lesson number one, why a glacier is important. Think about this, ice stores over 70% of the world's fresh water. All the rivers, all the lakes, all the waters you know, except the oceans, are only 1.4% of the world's fresh water. The giant, the bulk of the water that people depend upon is stored in snow and ice. So let's look at this here. This majestic waterfall is coming from the glacier that we will be visiting.